So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Akshay Indulkar, and I'd like to present before you the wind turbine copter. Now, you might be amazed to know why this is called as wind turbine copter, even though it is a quadcopter. Yes, my friends, this is a quadcopter. Just have a look at it. It has the four propellers connected to the ESCs and to the controller. This is a RC controlled quadcopter. Now, as I said before, we have named it wind turbine copter. Why we call it a wind turbine copter? Because in our project, we are only halfway through and our project is not completed yet. The next concept that we are going to add in it is that we are going to convert the wind energy from the air to electrical energy to recharge the battery even when it is in airborne condition. So that even if the battery has a life of 10 minutes, so that within, because of it is getting recharged, you can get up to 15 to 20 minutes and your task is not half done. You can complete your task even if the time span of task is more than 10 minutes. So this is the deal of our concept, and I will meet you after our concept is over with the final project and report. Thank you.